Nares, floor of nasal cavity, roof of nasal cavity, olfactory epithelium, superior nasal concha, middle nasal concha, middle nasal meatus is this line, inferior nasal concha. Inferior nasal meatus, pharyngeal opening of the auditory tube, pharyngeal tonsil, palatine tonsil, posterior wall of the pharynx, epiglottis, that leads to the opening of the larynx, ventricular folds, in the middle is the inner passage. Towards the left is the thyroid cartilage. And then on the right-hand side is the cricoid cartilage in blue.